Mark Cohen, is Alexi there? No. No, there's no need to bother. I just wanted to let her know I'm running a little late for my meeting. Yes, I'll be there. Yes, I signed the contract. Thanks. How did we get here? How the hell pan left close on the steeple? How did I get here? How the hell? Christmas Eve last year. How can a night so frozen be so scalding hot? Can a morning this mild feel so wrong? Why are entire years strewn on the cutting room floor of memories? While single frames from one magic night forever flicker in close-up on the 3D IMAX of my mind. It's poetic. That's pathetic. Why did Mimi knock on Roger's door and Colin choose that phone booth back where Angel set up his drums? Why did Maureen's equipment break down? Why am I the witness? When I capture it on film, does it mean that it's the end? I'm alone.
It's true, you sold your guitar, bought a car.
It's true, I'm leaving now for Santa Fe. It's true, you're with this yuppie scum. You said you never speak to him again.
Not now.
Who said that you have any say in who she says things to at all?
Yeah.
Who said that you should stick your nose in other
people? Who said
people?
I was talking to you?
My sake, I can't believe she's gone. I can't believe you're gone. I can't believe this family must die. Angel helped us believe in love. I can't believe you disagree.
I can't believe this is.
Thomas B. Collins, coming.
I hear there are great restaurants out west.
Some of the best. How could she?
How could you let her go?
You just don't know. How could we lose
Saints angel. Maybe you'll see why you stop escaping your pain. At least now if you try, angel's death won't be in vain.
His death is in vain.
Are you insane? There's so much to care about. There's me, me.
Mimi's got her baggage too.
Well, so do you.
Who are you to tell me what I know what to do?
A friend.
But who, Mark, are you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work. And Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides in his work.
From what?
Tell you why you're always preaching not to be numb when that's how you thrive. You pretend to create and observe when you really detach from feeling alive.
Perhaps it's because I'm the one of us to survive.
Oh, poor baby.
Mimi still loves Roger. Is Roger really jealous? Afraid that Mimi's weak.
Mimi did look pale.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out the door.
No more. Oh no. I gotta go.
Hey! For somebody who's always been let down, look who's heading out of town.
For somebody who always longed for a community of his own, look who's with his camera.